How are you guys today? Good? Okay.
All right. You're having some sort of belt malfunction. You're going to be mooning your passengers. Start showing more and more of your ass every time you
start. Yeah.
Murray's ass, a.k.a. the Big Easy.
Okay. We're on the very famous Decatur Street. If you take a notice to your right, you'll see that some of the architecture is very, very old.
Not enough ass, bro. Barely any ass.
They built this gazebo right over here, if you look, in the year 1815. Burned down, believe it or not.
They had to rebuild it because there was a huge crack in the foundation.
They had to rebuild that because there was a huge crack in the foundation.
You haven't lived until you've seen moonlight on the bayou.
You have not lived until you've seen moonlight on the bayou.
Oh my God!
Tonight's a half moon.
Tonight is actually a half moon.
You have to take the city in as a whole. A whole.
You really have to take in the city as a whole. One thing about New Orleans is it's all as cracked up to me.